Hello guys, this is Elishady here bringing you back a new video. In this video, I will be talking to you about Titanfall 2 gameplay. And first, let's talk about my gameplay like I always do. But this is different because this is actually not my gameplay. This is a good friend of mine. Well, actually, that's a lie. I don't really know this guy. But he's a YouTuber named Free2Use Gameplay. I guess he just uploads gameplays and you can use them for free. And yeah, he was pretty chill. You know, he's a German gamer, I can tell, because of the, in the beginning. But anyway, yeah, he let me use his gameplay, you know, his chill and all. Go subscribe. But, I couldn't really upload my own, just because I uninstalled Titanfall about a month ago, and I couldn't just install it again, because I was out of space, and I didn't have any more, like, new gameplay that I recorded that was, like, long enough for this video. So, you know, sadly, I just had to use this. But anyway, let's get back on subject. Titanfall was a clever, fresh take on the competitive arena team shooter. But it quickly vanished from a regular playlist, sadly. But, like, I went back a month ago when Titanfall 2 was announced, like the teaser. It was released anyway. I went back, installed it, and I played it. I was going to do a video on the teaser, but I just couldn't do it because just things came up. But anyway, I remembered how, like, why I like Titanfall so much. It was just fresh, because Titanfall came out, I know it came out, like, in March, May 2014, I want to say. 2014, around there. It came out around there, and let's see the games that were out. Advanced Warfare had been out. Just, it was, like, Call of Duty Ghosts, Battlefield 4, and I don't really remember any more games that I played a lot. 2014 as much. I don't know, I'll have to go back and look, but yeah, in those games. And then Titanfall came out, and Titanfall kind of, like, it was fresh to go into the future, and there was robots, and you can jump high and run on walls, go invisible. It was all fun, it was new, and it, like, everybody else, like the big companies, they took notice, because what did we get that year? Advanced Warfare. What did we get next year? Black Ops 3, and Halo 5 too used some of Titanfall's mechanics, and more games implemented more of Titanfall's mechanics on their games, and it was just so fast-paced, and it was really good, but lack of customization just killed the game, because I remember I got it in the weekend, I grinded it throughout the whole week, and I think in just 1 or 2 weeks I was max rank, which was level 50, and that was, it was so fast. You ranked up really fast in that game, and you didn't really get to customize anything. You didn't really unlock anything, except, like, there's three times that I remember, and, like, not a lot of guns, and you can't customize your guns either way. It was just a lack of customization. There was no campaign. And I remember a year ago, it was a pretty popular video. I mean, okay, I have 27 subscribers, so just, you know, when I say popular video, I mean by my standards. But it was just an awesome game. But yeah, it was. I made a video. My bad. I made a video. It was called "Titanfall Was It Overhyped?" And I just discussed was it overhyped, because it really was. But it wasn't at the same time, because it was just a good game. But anyway, what I want on the Titanfall 2, I want more mechs and more customization, because Titanfall, as I was right, Titanfall had three mech classes with they look the same too, kind of. They had different special abilities though, from like strength and weaknesses, and then some of them were small and fast versus like big and tough and so on, and they could be customized with different weapons and gadgets. Extra classes are so obvious expansion points for a sequel, obviously, because we need more Titans, we need more customizations, and then we can use new Titan designs because it means more like tactical options, like maybe like some interesting counterplay could go on, and maybe if like Titans were just so gray, because they were so gray and robust. Like, I know that what they were trying to do, they were trying to make him like big and clunky and stuff. But like, if they made him more like just more colorful, I think that would really help the game. But that's just my opinion. Maybe like you can like, I don't know. Maybe like, what if like when they drop, because like in Titanfall they drop down from like the sky. What if when they dropped down, like, the smoke was just different colors, and you can customize the color that they dropped? That would be a really cool idea. And maybe, like, they can have their own logo. Like, maybe, like, you can create an emblem in the game, and like, it can be on the side of, like, the tie-in or something, or maybe it can be put on your gun, like in Call of Duty, or like maybe like in Hardline, where like you can just tag your emblem around walls and stuff. That was really fun. Just imagine customizing your Titanfall, your tie-in and everything. That would just be really good. And it has like prestige modes too. Titanfall 1 had prestige modes, I think. And you can like there was like a special ranking system, like based on skill, I think, but it just didn't really work out. But another thing would be free maps, because season passes kill competitive games. They do. Like specifically, they kill first-person shooters, including the first Titanfall, because EA has stuck with this business model ever since the other publisher started doing it. And it's currently like the biggest obstacle for Titanfall's 2 path is just season passes. So please, like, Respawn hit upon a tight competitive formula with the first game, but that doesn't matter if people don't stick with the game beyond the first couple of weeks of their launch, because plenty of other online games have done players' retention rights, and the key is offering players exciting low barriers to entry reasons to come back. Because charging full price of the game and then releasing the season pass is just awful. But this was Ella Shady, because I ran out of time. My bad, guys. This is I'll probably put in more things at the end, but this was Ella Shady, and I'm out, guys. I love you guys. Please subscribe, like the video, share it. This was Ella Shady, and I'm out. Peace.